dedicated to Henry Farnham. In the year of the final course, in the dawn of terrestrial birth, man mastered the mammoth and horse, man was the lord of the earth.